Forest and its resources. Forests are an important source of greenery. Approximately 1/5 of the land in India is covered by forest. The forest consists of trees, bushes and many other kinds of flowers. They are very useful to us and we must work to protect our forests. Importance of forests. We get many things from forests such as wood, herbs, fruits, timbers, etc. Soil erosion is prevented by forest because the roots of the trees hold the soil firmly and prevent it from being washed away. Forest also improve the quality of soil and make it fertile. Forest provide shelter to a majority of animals. They keep the surrounding areas cool and fresh. Trees give us oxygen, which is essential for our existence. Forest help in keeping air fresh and pure. Types of forest. India has a diverse range of forest. They are evergreen forest. Evergreen forests remain green throughout the year. These type of forests are very dense and found in areas where rainfall is very heavy. For example, on the slopes of Western Ghats, the hills of Northeast India and the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, trees in evergreen forest are tall and have broad leaves. They form a canopy at the top. Some of the trees found in evergreen forest are ebony, mahogany, and rosewood. The wood of these trees is very hard and useful. Deciduous forest. Deciduous forests are found on the foothills of the Himalayan mountains, in the wet parts of the Deccan Plateau, and also in Andhra Pradesh, Jharkhand, and Odisha. Deciduous forests are also called monsoon forests. The trees found in these forests shed their leaves every year in the dry season. The trees found in these forests are sal, teak, mahua, semal, bamboo and shisham. Thorny forest. Trees in thorny forest have long roots, sharp thorns and small leaves. In these types of forest, trees can live without water for a long time. Trees found in these forests are babool, kikar and date palms. These types of forests are found in Rajasthan and in dry areas of Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra, etc. Mountain forest. Mountain forests are found in mountain regions like the Himalayas and in some parts of Nilgiri Hills. Trees in these forests are tall and have needle-shaped leaves. The main trees found in these forests are deodar, pine, fir and spruce. The wood being soft is used for building houses and for making furniture. Tidal forest. These forests are found in the deltas of rivers like Ganga, Mahanadi and Godavari. These types of forests are dense and the wood of the trees is hard. Sundari and mangrove trees are found in the delta of the river Ganga. Therefore, this area is also known as Sundarbans. Conservation of forest. People are cutting down trees in large numbers to make way for roads, canals and cities. This is called deforestation. Deforestation has led to many problems. The soil has become barren and dry due to deforestation. Cutting down of forest has led to displacement or death of large number of birds, animals and even human beings. It leads to less rainfall and also less oxygen in the air. To maintain a healthy and clean environment, we should grow more trees. The government of India has started many programs such as the Van Mahotsav with the objective of planting more trees. Wildlife in India. India has a great biodiversity and this is reflected in the variety of wildlife found here. Human beings have been killing animals to serve their selfish needs. To protect the wild animals and their natural habitats, national parks and wildlife sanctuaries have been set up in different parts of the country. There are 441 wildlife sanctuaries and 18 national parks in India. Some of the famous wildlife sanctuaries and national parks are Sundarbans in West Bengal, Kaziranga and Manas in Assam, Kanha in Madhya Pradesh, Periyar in Kerala, Corbett in Uttarakhand, Gir in Gujarat. Animals such as lions, tigers, leopards, rhinoceros, elephants, nilgai, monkeys etc. are found in wildlife sanctuaries. Many animals live in national parks. These sanctuaries and parks are protected by the government.